As you can see, these are batches of fishes in the outdoor ponds. These are grow out fishes, just being fed, just so that you can see some of the fishes in the ponds. In a minute I'm going to like come back out so you can see how big these ponds are and how many we have. Closer so you can see the fish eating. Yeah. Splashing everywhere. This pond here can contain 2,000 pieces of grow-out fishes with weight ranging from 2 kilogram to 3 kilogram each when it comes to harvest. We use the best feed from coupons, and also we use our own qualitative formula that we produce in our farm when the fishes are a bigger size for full grow out, which makes them very tasty for table size meal. We'll take you back to the other ponds as well. Ibrahim, come on, let's go to the other ponds. There we go. I guess these fishes are more hungrier than the other one. Hence the reason why you see all the ripples. There you go. These are eventually going to be grow out fishes. So you know where we are. Come by your fishes here. Brian, should we go to the juveniles now? Okay. While the farm consultant's gone, we go. I'll go back here so you can just have a quick view of how big our ponds are. You can see one big pond. It's 24 of those ponds here. It's 12 here. 12 surface ponds. And below here are 12 underground ponds. 24. This gives you an appreciation of what we do here. These are surface tanks, we have boreholes. Let's take you over. So you can see the fishes that we've transferred out there from our nurseries. The one I mentioned earlier. Excuse me. as you can see, that's the pond. We've got nets over this pond because of the birds coming to, like, you know, prey on our fishes. As you see dots of fishes all everywhere. But if we look in the corner, see that black patches there? That's literally thousands of fishes, like, congregating, because they all just love congregating in the, like, corners of the ponds. As you can see, literally thousands. As you can see, thousands. But if you look further, you can see the clear water, there are fishes there. But all these in the corners, that's where you get all the fishes. Literally thousands of them. And what we do as well is, we continuously aerate the fishes. We've got an aerator in there. We've got 4 aerators in these ponds, actually, because there are virtually thousands. Probably up to about 60,000 of, like, you know, fingerlings in here. So the consultant is here now. He's going to feed the fishes. Let's see. Oh no, he's got the wrong feed. That's fit for, like, bigger fishes, not these ones. Let's come back to get the smaller feeds. So eventually, these thousands of fishes here in here would eventually be split into all the various ponds for grow out, and probably half of this will be sold out. As you can see, they just put some feed out down there. You can see the fish dispersing, eating. You can see, just some feed. You see, very active, very, very active fishes. You can see, they're very active, and they heat and heat and heat. But we have to measure the amount of feed so we don't overfeed. You can see, you can see. There you go. Hopefully you can appreciate. It's just, like, actually you cannot see the water at all because it's all black. But that's, like, thousands congregating. And they're everywhere. This is just, like, the corner of the big pond. See that? That's just in one pond. So we've recently put out about 80,000 fingerlings out here in the whole pond. So, and we've got more coming in the hatchery. Still got some in the nursery. So you're always constantly getting, like, fingerlings and juveniles at our farm, Chicago farms. Constantly you will get them. So the fish is feeding. Thank you for watching. Call us. Buy your fishes at our farm. Thank you very much. Bye.